You're listening to DJ Chuck Salad and Lil Rye in the Morning on 420.69 KJFC.
Yo, what's up? It's DJ Chuck Salad.
DJ Chuck Salad.
And Lil Rye.
True!
With your nothing but love connection. And good morning to everyone out there. We've got a quick traffic update. So far, 880 in the Diamond Lane, 580 to 238, don't even bother, and 680 is completely trashed. I mean, woof. All right, so on today's show, we'd like to reach out to our listeners and get your opinion on this new Just Friends record known as Nothing But Love. We've got Bart from Fresno on the line. Bart, you're on the Nothing But Love connection. Tell me what you think about Bart.
Hey, Chuck. Big fan, by the way. And I think it sucks. This album is terrible. Have you heard it? He's doing this rap shit. I mean, you know, it's cool and all, but it's like, is this the Just Friends I asked for? The Just Friends that I asked for used to sing me to sleep, lull me like a baby to sleep. Now I feel like I'm being woken up. I'm in the retirement home. They're putting me into the hospice, buddy. That's what they're doing. An early death is welcome for this album. This album makes me want to fucking puke. I want to fucking puke when I hear this fucking album. Sounds like shit. And you know what? Yeah, I don't think they're going to go very far with this. You know, I see their logo they're trying to do. They're trying to rip off Red Hot Chili Peppers. It's cool and whatever, the Little Devils. Yeah, but go fuck yourself, honestly. That's all I got. Big fan. Stay safe out there, Chuck.
Okay. Well, thanks for calling, Bart. Any fan of mine is a fan of me. So, we're going to go to our next caller, Austin. Austin in Guadalajara, Mexico. You're on the Nothing But Love connection. Tell me what you think about Austin.
Hey, Chuck. Longtime fan, first time caller. And I got to be honest, I got to agree with the first caller. Listen to this. I'm making a sucking noise because this album fucking sucks. What happened to the Just Friends that I loved? Where are the breakdowns? The auto-tune? The fucking quantized trigger drums? I want the hits. I want Stick Stickly. Smoke a Honus. Bring me back to 2008. What happened in 2008? That's it, Chuck. Thanks.
All right. Thanks, Austin. Well, Lil Rye, I guess this new Just Friends album sucks.
True!
Well, I'm glad everyone's excited about it, because we're going to keep on spinning it here on 420.69 KJFC. This is DJ Chuck Salad and Lil Rye. We'll see you later.